let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you, it's you, they add up to. I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
Hey guys, it's Jules. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm doing a morning routine. And I want to make this intro quick because my camera's about to die. But I have a lot of things to say, so we're just going to try to get on to that. First thing is, I finally made a YouTube Snapchat. And I posted it on my Instagram and Twitter. So if you guys follow me on that, you already know that. It's old news. But I'm assuming most of you guys don't follow me on my social media because... just guessing. So you guys should add me. It's JulesBaby101. I'll have it on the screen right here somewhere. And yeah, I've already put stuff in my story, so you guys should go look at my story. I'm really excited about this, so I can Snapchat you guys, put stuff in my story. I'm just excited about the whole thing. Second thing is, this is my first winter slash holiday video, so it's a morning routine for winter break. I'm really excited about this because the last morning routine I did, it got a lot of views. You guys really liked it, so I wanted to make another one. And I know it's also going to be kind of similar to my last morning routine because that was for the weekend, which is kind of similar to break, but it's also kind of different, so hopefully you guys will still like it and still watch the whole thing. Third thing is, I'm not actually on break right now, but this is what I plan to do in the morning when I'm on break, so I wanted to get this video up before break so you guys could see it and then, like, I don't know, maybe get an idea of how to start your morning off. Fourth thing is, make sure you follow my social media down below, and if you're just stumbling across this video, to subscribe down below because you don't want to miss any of my videos. And let's just get into the video. Bye! So when I first wake up, I kind of just lie in bed and think about the day and plan it out a bit. And then after that, I grab for my glasses and put it up mom, and then grab for my phone and check my social media, reply to you guys, do all that kind of stuff. After that, I just get up and head to the bathroom. The first thing I do is just brush out my hair because it's pretty tangly from the night. Next, I just take my retainer out and wash it a bit and put it back in its case. Now I'm just washing my face with some water and drying it off. Next, I'm brushing my teeth, and I had like zero toothpaste left, and so it was really a struggle to get some toothpaste out, but I did. Now I'm just brushing and brushing and brushing my teeth. And now, obviously, I'm just washing my mouth out. After that, I just go back to my bedroom and pick some clothes out for the day. So my shirt is from Randy Melville, and my pants, my leggings are from American Eagle, and they also have a Santa hat because it's very festive and I just really like it. And as you can see, this is a very casual outfit. I don't like to dress up that much for hanging around my house and doing random stuff during winter break, so it's pretty casual. I usually skip my contacts and go straight to makeup and just wear my glasses. And this is a very, very simple makeup routine. Honestly, I'm not putting that much on because it's winter break and I'm not going anywhere, just hanging out with my friends. Next, I'm just making my bed, and I'm not gonna lie, I don't do this every day, but I try to, so I figured I'd put this in the video. Next, I'm just having some breakfast with my mom. After that, I just do whatever I need to do, and since today wasn't winter break yet and I still have finals in a few days, I was just doing homework and studying for finals. That's basically my weekend, guys. Very fun. You just want my money, money. Hey. You just want my money, money.